not lament my absence. For in my spark, I know that this is not the end. But merely a new beginning. Simply put, another transformation.